Hey guys, Dylan A here, and we are back today with a brand new reaction video. I am not the only thing that's back with a video. BTS is back with a video for Love Yourself Tier Singularity comeback trailer, new album coming super soon, and I did hear that they're going to be performing on the Billboard Awards, so I will definitely react to their performance because it's going to be amazing. So let's see what they have coming with this new album. It's a 3-minute trailer, by the way, so this is not just like a little 10-second doot-to-doot some music. Is that a mannequin? All right, hugging the mannequin. It doesn't even have a head. That's sad. It's a coat rack. Oh, bringing out the red lights. Look at the dance moves go right with the beat. It's like super subtle. Ooh, those masks though. I dumped myself into the lake. Uh-oh. What are you, Dexter? Great sounding voice though. Oh, they all have mannequin wives. So this is probably a full song that's on the album, actually. So they call it a trailer, but it's probably a full song. And it sounds cool. I kind of like the how subtle it is. I like the softness. It's like a soft cotton blanket just covering your face. Those masks are super cool. The ice will melt and flow away. Huh. Oh. Oh, look at that. It's like a mirror, but it was like underneath the water. Oh snap. Oh snap. Don't look at me with that creepy mask. Alright. Ooh. Okay, that sounded cool. Like I said, super soft, super subtle. But I really liked it. The vocals were great. The video was super cool, actually. I was reading some of the lyrics, though, and it's definitely a pretty meaningful song. So I'm super excited to see what other kinds of songs and videos they're going to have with this upcoming album. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss my reactions to those. And anyway, I guess I'm going to go off to find myself a mannequin wife. I guess that's the new in thing. Just, you know. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Don't even worry about the head. It doesn't even have to have a head. Just put a coat on a coat rack and there you go. That's all you need for love these days. Alright, anyway, I will see you guys next time.